biggest plays have been pass interference penalties on this drive.
Empty backfield here on first down. Brewer with a nice pocket, and that one is picked off. Evan Rambo the other way. There is a flag right around midfield.
Coach Patterson down there, he's a guy that loves to get the energy going, and this will get it going. Forcing a turnover against a guy that doesn't turn it over.
The foul will be enforced from the end of the run.
And I just don't think he saw Evan Rambo, who just crept in from the other side. I don't know how he missed him, though.
Rambo was lurking there in the middle of the field, eyes in the backfield the whole time, was reading Brewer from the snap and able to step in front of that and have a nice little snag.
Play action. Brewer taking the shot over the middle. That is intercepted. Picked off by Douglas Coleman, his sixth interception of the season. That leads the nation. On third and 13, R.J. Turner takes the pass, and Turner, he gets free. R.J. Turner down the center of the field. And Turner with a stiff arm is finally dragged down by Rolly Tejeda. Second and one. Thompson to the end zone. Touchdown, Texas Tech. What an answer by the Red Raiders. 200 yards in the air on first down. He's able to complete the pass as Azuma is able to break the tackle on Ezukama.
This is a four-point play here for Baylor.
Snead was in motion. Brewer to the back of the end zone. It's intercepted. Picked off for the third time today. Jamarcus Ingram with the interception. Thompson changes directions. Thompson to the end zone. Touchdown, Texas Tech. 30 yards. There's one thing Baylor Bear fans should think about. They've got 137 and three timeouts remaining. They need three to tie it up. Duffy lofting one. That's,
oh my
what do
goodness.
They say? They're looking. No signal. No signal.
They don't know.
It was Vasher, but let's wait and see. Touchdown!